ladies and gentlemen. So welcome to game one of Draft Dominary in MTG Arena. And we're going to be mulliganing in this hand. Definitely not the hand we want to have. Oh, this is not much better. Nope, to the bottom. Alright, okay, so we need a single red mana. As I said there, a single red mana to get going, please. Okay, so white sacrifice. So at least I can turn three Wizard's Retort. Hopefully he doesn't put down anything horrific now. Just gets enchantments back, doesn't it? So it's probably Black White Saga. So are you going to cast anything? If he doesn't cast anything, I assume he's got a handful of removal. Which is probably what you'll have. So actually this Cold Water Snapper, if we get to it, might be got a lifesaver. Wow. That's it. Derek, you are killing me. Oh. Yeah, I'm going to have to pass turn. Pass turn, I'm going to discard the Fevering Strike. Oh, that doesn't exist as a counter. Thank you. No Lyra Dawnbreaker for you, dear lord. Thank you. Nice. For the Pomery. Yes, it will be you. Dove. Okay, yeah, some good hits on that. So far, no enchantments to get rid of. I'm gonna block this one. Because if he has a pump up effect, I wouldn't, it would just wouldn't trade. Yep. That's good for us. Yep. Thank God I did that. End of the battlefield will Oh yes, of course, if you control another wizard. Go about that. What? one mana off that. It's 5 damage. So if I've managed to draw another land, at least I'm going to get the snapper down. Benefit of taking out the Sarah Disciple, you don't have to worry about it. So this is, essentially Blackout Historic. Synced up, paid up as well. X will be 2. Yeah, we don't want that, don't want him gaining any life. Can't pay it though. Forged. So no one near equipping it yet. And we're just going to pass the turn. I'm going to hold up Fever and Strike, providing obviously the Lava Monster doesn't get removed. Losing a card here. However, if I draw a land, yeah, nice. Attacks. So I can at least trump for one. Yeah, it's a good game. And yeah, just got attacks. Game opponent. Yep. There we go. So, end of that.